Hi there, I'm here with Thomas, a freshman in Weld Hall, talking about his project, Campus Guesser. So Thomas, talk to me a little bit about what your project does.
Sure, so my project is called Campus Guesser. If you ever played GeoGuessr, it's like that, but for Harvard campus. So I can show you a few rounds of what it looks like to play Campus Guesser, the game. You can make an account, start the game. It shows you a scene of Harvard campus. This looks like it's somewhere in the river houses, and you go to the map, make your guess. I'm gonna guess it's around here, and there we go. You see how close you are, and we've got 97 photos in here of 97 different locations of Harvard campus that you can guess and get points off.
So. And Thomas, I understood you took those photos yourself.
Right, I took the photos myself, and I think the biggest challenge for this project was getting the metadata, GPS metadata from those photos onto my database, wow. And then having those photos convert to my JPEG files to display on the page. So it was a big challenge to take the photos, to get the metadata, but overall it worked out. So
it looks incredible, man. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Did a great job.